Markelle Fultz, he got drafted number one in college. Great shooter. Soon as the season starts, his whole form is different. And everybody was trying to find out, like, yo, what happened? Rumor has it he was riding a motorcycle, got injured, and they did a secret surgery to try to take fluids out of his shoulder so it wouldn't be swollen. And he just tried to play through it so he could still get his contract. Bro, it was bad.